हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ मिस नबीला फ्रॉम माउंट लिटरेसी स्कूल झांसी। आई एम गोइंग टू टीच EVS टू क्लास 5। एज़ वी ऑल नो, मनी प्लेज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल इन आर लाइफ। मनी इज़ समथिंग विच इज़ रिक्वायर्ड टू फुलफिल आर डे टू डे नीड्स। आर डे टू डे नीड्स सच एज फूड, शेल्टर, क्लोदिंग। नाउ द क्वेश्चन विच कम्स टू द माइंड इज़, from where do we get this money? The answer to this is, money is obtained by doing a job. So the topic which we are going to go study today is dignity of labor. Each individual does a job to earn money. The nature of job varies from person to person, like some work in an office while some work in a factory, some run a business while some are service holders. But the reason behind doing it is the same for all, that is, people work for a living. People have different occupations. Occupation means the job one does to earn a living. When one acquires the required skill to make a career in an occupation, it becomes one's profession. For example, doctors, lawyers, engineers, chartered accountants, and businessmen are known as professionals. Law is a profession and lawyer is a professional. Medicine is a profession and a doctor is a professional. People who are less educated need to earn their living too. To do that, some stitch clothes, some wipe shoes, some clean roads, and so on. Tailors, cobblers, sweepers, mechanics, maidservants, factory workers, etc. too are professionals, in a sense that they have a specialized skill to do their jobs well. Types of jobs. Professionals and occupations can be of innumerable types. Singers, artists, painters, filmmakers, sportsmen, journalists, beauticians, restaurant chefs, and so on. Well, the list is endless. There are countless types of jobs that one can engage in to earn a living. But the nature of work varies. Some jobs requires good education, training, and knowledge. These jobs require intellectual involvement. Teachers, doctors, lawyers, and officers are some example. On the other hand, there are some jobs that require more physical effort. For example, porter in railway stations, rickshaw pullers, construction laborers, and factory workers are some people who need to use their muscle power much more than their brains. In short, educated people do more intellectual work and less educated or uneducated people do more physical work. So, by going through this, we can say that some jobs require education and knowledge while some require physical work. As you now know about the different types of jobs, you are going to do your homework in such a manner that you are going to decide what you want to become, and you need to write the skills which is required for you to do that job. I hope you like the video. Thank you for watching.